We have some breaking news right now and a new grand jury indictment calling the man accused of killing UGA student a peeping Tom. A new document says that Jose Ibarra spied on Laken Riley at her dorm the same day he allegedly killed her. The indictment also claims that Ibarra hit Riley in the head multiple times with a rock and then hid a jacket and gloves to cover up the murder of the nursing student. We will continue to follow this story on Atlanta News First.